dad. It's off the suicide medicine record.
Looks real.